Hey Knuckles fam, it's RL Knuckles continuing the Last of Us Part 2 playthrough. I'm not sure how. Man, I just feel as though we're getting closer to end. I'm not sure. I'm kind of close with the time on my storage, but screw it, man. Like, game's just getting like really good, and man, I just get feeling I might get towards the end, but we'll see. Still on our quest to find Abby. Deal with this infected right now. Oh, I thought I was infected right now. I thought it was like a leg over here. Alright, well. We did all we could in here.
Be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance.
Seems like we have a long way to go. I guess we gotta go down there, but let's see. Any items? Nah.
She has to be down there.
Get it. Drugs. I don't have enough anyway. Definitely not dropping down there. That seems like a far trap, though. That wasn't a bad drop. Maybe it was. I guess so. I guess we gotta drop down here then. That other job wasn't so bad. Whatever, though. Give me my arrow back.
Abby.
Oh.
I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Hey, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, little bitch.
You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on. Yeah, it's funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
There you go, Ellie.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple of months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Ha!
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
To search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool.
And we got a dog too.
Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Your dog find anything? Another set of crazy people.
Come on, girl.
I'm not sure how I'm able to,
into it.
Just watch yourself.
Huh? Might have heard something. I'll check it out.
Shut it.
Well? I got nothing.
I feel so, I don't know, maybe because of the distance I feel, but I feel as though Abby's could sense at a further distance if you increase it. She won't be able to see me from here. Says anything else. It's like, I might have to save Abby. But I do want to walk in here to see if there's any items. Look at all these luggage. We're going on vacation. Turn around. Turn around. Nothing to see here, folks. Bring it up. Bring it off. Almost like the time when I was with playing as Abby, and I thought there was a lot in that, well, you know what I mean, that water, when everyone was like, I killed everyone in the freaking water, dead bodies were like drowning everywhere. I don't even know where to like hide at. I don't know anything's a good hiding spot right now. Cause that person can still see me behind the. Guys dressed like in everyday clothes, it seems like. So I don't even know what group they're part of. trying to go around. Go around. So I can kill this guy in yellow. And I can probably be at the entrance over there. He's just gotta move a little bit further. Say, would that really? Really?
Go, girl.
We kill that dog.
We got something. We'll see what's up. Go, girl. We don't have anything.
Damn.
Come on, girl.
Freaking tree just got... Man, the tree got in the way. Fuck.
I don't see anything.
Looks clear to me.
West! I'll go see what's up.
I got your back.
It's West! Someone got him! Someone's out there! Shoot outside!
We got a stray! Right over here!
perfect.
Shit.
Let's move!
Do they, like, let them battle it out or something?
That looks like a tall round building.
Say, hey, I got one. Hold up. Anything over there? Ugh. Butt cheeks.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
It's gonna be a problem. Crazy people, man. It's insane.
Thank you.
Push in!
I think that's my problem. I'm thinking like I'm ready to shoot, but I'll be reloading instead. At least you're smart enough to wear headgear. Here we go. Infected around for like as pets? Why not just kill them?
Fuck all these assholes.
Thank God y'all are tied up. It's a little bit difficult because now when I'm seeing the shadow figures, I see the infected. They used the infected to kill off the people that they gathered. It's like, at the same time, it's like, why though? Money is of no importance in this world.
Got her! There!
Man.
Mine now, bitch. Shit, I'm dead.
Oh no! You're fucked now!
Oh man.
She went back that way!
Killing spree right now. Dead bodies. I love melee attacking people, man. It's so much fun. direction.
What the hell's going on here? We're under attack!
Cut the video right here to see how much gigabytes I have left. This might have to be the last one until the other video is uploaded, so if it's not enough, I'll definitely will be on shortly. So subscribe and be part of Knuckles family. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Be sure to follow my social media accounts, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Be sure to follow my Anchor podcast, where it's all stuff pop culture. See you guys next time. Take care, be safe.